I'm moving through walls now. Hello friends, my name's Brandon Dayton. I'm your humble narrator, and welcome to Bonnie Sim. It's like Five Nights at Freddy's, but on the other side, it's kinda cool, all things considered. So we'll go ahead and start the game up. We can buy Springtrap from the shop if we get enough points. I already won one time, so I got a few points. Shh. This game was requested by Nate Nash during the Sunday stream. Yes, I love requests, and if I get them during the stream, I write them down. Gonna do them. What the hell? This is exactly the same. Okay, so there's the guards view. I guess where I am now is yeah. This is me moving. I am moving now. Could I go, peek up? Oh, he sees me. He saw me. He was really nervous. Can we go over there? I want to go over there now. Swoop. Swoop. Oh, we got to go from this direction. I want to... Yeah. Alright. We could go to the guards' room. We'll hide in this room, though. The guard's like, where'd it go? Right here, Saga! Uh-oh. Move. Move the guard view. Go! Away! Red box? There it is. Alright. Now we move. We move in for the kill! Huzzah! Office is the guard's point of view. You can't interact with anything except the attack button. Ah! Has to be down to start attacking. That's right. We Bonnie them. We Bonnie them real good. I don't jump as hard when I click the attack button and expect it. Hooray! We got some points. More points. We're gonna get some more points. I wanna be the Springtrap. Gonna be way better. And the fucking music gets me too. There's a remixed version of Tetris that's pretty funny. Do do do. Nobody's over here. Should I be like waiting? I kind of just want to farm the points. Can I just farm the points? Hey, hey, hey! Get him! Yeah! Now we got you, boy! Should've closed the door. Hello? Hello? 1 AM. Dude, nobody lasts on fucking Bonnie's watch. Big fucking Bonnie Dayton. Oh, and we get time bonus things. So can I shop now? Oh, yeah! Extras? What are extras? Yeah, I'll buy it. Goodbye! Extras! Animatronics, cheats. What? No clock time, no move time. No guard AI. The guard's pretty dumb anyways. Animatronics are just here for a showcase. Bonnie, Chica, Foxy, Freddy. Well, let's do no move time. How about that? Oh, we can't get points that way. Fuck that! I shouldn't have done that at all. Here we go. More do. More do. Guard's looking at us. Goodbye, guard. Goodbye! I'm coming to get ya! Straight down the pipe! Here comes the Bonnie! Oh! See? 12 AM! That's so sad! This poor guy didn't even know what was coming for him. Too much time spent with the camera. I'm a fucking merciless bunny, is what it is. Kill him! Kill him! Kill him dead! Time bonus? Look at that, man. Ooh! Give me them points! Welcome to Bonnie Simulator. Okay, thanks so much. More! I want to see what a springtrap do. What the springtrap do? I'm coming. I'm coming down the pipe. Don't you worry. It's just a direct path. 1, 2, 3... Dead! Wonderful. Why's the move time there? What does that mean? Oh, that's the time that he has to, like, get back or some shit. This guard is terrible! He's the worst! Can I crank the AI? Can I do something like that? Get more fucking points though. Getting faster every single time. Cause I'm not like nervous and shit. What's the guard gonna do? I'm a fucking animatronic, son. I got a metal coat implanted under my skin or something. Is that how animatronics work? I'm not sure. I think they're just all metal underneath. Do do do. Hey guard. Does he see me? I don't know. Move time? Over. You're dead. Ha ha. Yeah, it's really good. It's good to be a bunny. Hello? God? I'm in here. What? Is that gonna hurt my time? My time bonus? That'll make me so sad. It totally did. Damn you, guarding your incompetence! I'm trying to buy stuff here. 300 points. Almost there. Clock trap? Spring trap? Clock spring? Uh-oh. Move time. Go! Move time! Oh, I see that now. Okay. That's relatively easy. And then boop! You're dead! Hello? Hello? I wish I could interact with other things. That was pretty good. Nice and fast! Yay! Can I get another guy now? I want to buy another guy now! Yeah. Shower me with points! I'm the best at clicking boxes, kid! Unlock Springtrap. Yes. Wonderful. Now we got another thing. Oh my god. How horrifying. We're this thing now. Oh my god. Excuse me? I guess we're on like this side. Whoa. I'm moving through walls now. Creepy! No! That thing actually is fucking kinda creepy. Where does it come from? That hell pit? Hello? Mr. God? Jesus Christ. Even though I knew that was coming, that actually kinda did freak me out a little bit. Zombie rabbit thing? What the fuck is it? No! Springtrap bonus? Oh yeah! Shower me, baby! So good. So, what else do we want to save up for? Hard mode. Yeah, probably, definitely, hard mode. So one more, and then we'll get some hard mode. Hard mode! Hard mode! Alright. Move time. We'll wait for it. Move time. We do, we come from that weird hell pit over there. And nobody can, like... That's the only view that we get, apparently, is a horrible face. Go! Kill him! Kill him now! Whoa! Wonderful. Is he gonna be creepy again? He's totally gonna be creepy again. Hello? God! It's the same animation, which is unfortunate. Yay! Alright, let's crank this guard up to hard mode. Guard mode. Hard mode. What is a random bonus? I don't get it. It doesn't matter. Shop. Hard mode. Give now. You give. Hard mode on. And I want this guy because he gave me lots of points. I like points. Everybody know that. Can we go to this room first? Whoosh. I'm phasing through walls, son. Phasing through walls, kid. What you gonna do now? He is switching cameras like way faster, but he's still not gonna find me. Not gonna get the Dayton. No, sir. Oh, he did lock the door, but it's too late. Oh no, he locked me out. All right, so now it's getting a little more challenging. I guess the first little bit was just to get you acclimated, you know, And get him! Spring it! Haha, gonna get you. Gonna get you so good. Oh! You bastard! Alright. It is more difficult now. I'm enjoying this a lot more all of a sudden. Bless you, hard mode! You've saved this game from a futile existence of hatred by Dayton. Nate Nash had it down. You just have to, Oh, god damn it! How do I do it? I guess I just got to keep harassing him until his power goes down. That's, seems to be the way. Seems to be the way! Hey, buddy. I'm over here. Should I wait? Yeah, he's on the camera now. Okay, wait till he's on the camera, and then you peek in the room. So he can't slam the door in your face. Haha! Gotcha! Fucking trick! That's cool. I like this a lot. Alright! And if we get a few more points, we can unlock Freddy and the others. Hard mode bonus! Yes! Show me with points! I deserve it all! Cool. So now we can get a Freddy plush, Bonnie plush, Chica plush. Foxy's obviously the best. Foxy! Oh, Foxy is the best because 300 points. Damn it, I'll settle for Freddy. We'll get you, Foxy. But I want to see what the plush even does. What does do? Decreases some of the Night Guard's power. Ooh! Ooh! We can only get it as Bonnie, though. I don't need it. I just, I do want to see what all of them do, though. I'm a little bit curious. Alright. Let's be the best Bonnie we can be. Whoosh! Phase up to things. Wait till he gets on the camera. Don't let him see ya. Just wait. Is he there? Hello? Don't lock me up! Oh! He did get me. Too bad. We'll have to wait. Wait a little further. This music is like really way too epic for what's happening right now. I wish every pizza joint played this music. Holy shit! Alright, get him! Go! Go! Yeah! You gotta just jump in there the instant he gets on the camera. And success is guaranteed. Oh my god, you're so scary! Hard mode, super bonus, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Hard bonus. Hard boners? I hope they don't come for me. What do we have? We got more points. Should we save up for Foxy? I wanna keep going. Just a little more, keep me playing. Alright, now we've got... makes the hour last longer every time you use it. Interesting. I don't need either of them though. Ha ha! I'm the best. Don't you see? Can I just phase like directly over here? No. Gotta go to an attached room, it seems. That makes sense. Hi, we're in the dining area. I hope you're enjoying your dining experience with me, your scrappy, dappy hero pup. He's not a puppy! He's not a hero! He's not even happy! He is pretty scrappy, though. He's the scrappy, scrappy bunny monster. Come on, guard! Get on the camera! Get on the camera! Oh, I saw him do it for a second. Ah! Get him! Go get him! Alright. Fuck! He got us. It's alright. Make him use lots of power. Lots of power. It sucks that we can only get him from one side, though. I don't understand why these are not accessible. I guess because, this is the pathing this is the pathing of the characters in Five Nights at Freddy's. So it sort of makes sense. But, it does disappoint me just a little bit. Come on. Come on! Do it! Kill him! Yeah! 3 a.m. He made it halfway through the night. It weren't enough. Now, you're dead. Lay to rest. Wonderful! You won! I did, didn't I? I won so hard, that fucking pizza guy didn't even know I was coming for him! 170 points. That's not great. We lost out on our time bonus there. But I'll get the Bonnie plush. Yay! And what does it do? What does it do? Decreases the move time every time you use it. Helpful in the office. Yeah, I'm sure. Short cooldown? Can we do all of these? What happens? Okay. I guess that'll work. Why aren't they showing three? I only see two here. I'm quite perturbed by this, yes. But we'll have to, wait till we get in the office and then hit this, Chica doll. I think that's the one I want. Doopy doopy doo! Alright, wait for him to get on the camera. Boop! And then do this! Do this! Do it! Oh, fucker. The bunny thing only pops up in the office, okay. Fine, whatever. But I did extend the hour, which is nice. Guard view. He's very wary of me, it seems. Go on. Look at something. Get on your stupid little camera. Damn it. He's vigilant. It's alright. Hello? 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 It's just gonna give me plenty of time to cool down. Oh, knock out some of that power, yeah, boy. How you feel about that? He's not getting on this camera. Oh, there it is. Boop! Boop! Get him! Get him! Go, go, go! Yes! I have many tools at my disposal now! Mahahaha! I do like that Freddy doll a whole lot. Out of what I've unlocked so far, I think it is the best one! The best one! But I wonder if I get like a deduction for using them or something. Random bonus! Well, that'll work just fine. We can play one more time, then we could get the Foxy doll. Foxy! Foxy! She's so foxy! That's Awesome Knots. Not Five Nights at Freddy's. But it fits! It's so fitting! Maybe it is the same Foxy. Then again, Penny Fox is the one from Awesome Knots. Never mind! Just waiting for my cooldowns. Oh, Freddy. He's the evilest one. Oh, Freddy! Get your gun! Oh, Freddy! I knew that guard was gonna go back to the office. We need to wait for him to start fresh. Start anew, there it is. Boop! Kill him, kill him, kill him! Go, go! Aww. Well, for that, I punish you! Aww. I should have done that before going in the office, I guess. It locked me out of it! How unfair. I'm just trying to kill an innocent employee. Guard view! Guard view, go! Go, go, go! Kill him! Kill him now! Do it!
Yeah! You dead, son? You so dead, son? You don't even know how dead you are, kid!
Hello? Pizza man? Office guy? He's not the pizza man, he's just the security guard. He's not very secure, though. Need to give him something besides pepper spray, which doesn't work. Ah! On big metal bunnies. We're the best Bonnie? The best Bonnie! Yay! We won! Oh, no random bonus. Why? What happened? Why do you hate me? Let's buy that Foxy plush. And we'll give it a try. Just for good measure, so we can say we wrung this game out of all it was worth. Allows you to have Foxy charge out of Pirate's Cove. Has a chance to fail. That seems fun. Once per night. We'll give it a shot. We are in control of the Foxies. Alright. So now my bunny's appearing outside of the main office, which is really strange. I don't understand. What's happening? Should we just lurk around a little more? Guard view is right there. I'll just wait for Freddy to charge up a little more. And I could charge him with Foxy, but I'm not sure which direction she comes from, necessarily. Is it the same direction I do? Yeah. Get that power. Money in the power. Money in the power. You can fuck with me. I got the money in the power. Alright. Guard view, guard view, guard view. He's gonna go back now. Yep. Just wait for it. Just wait for it. Guard view. Let's try it. Do 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 do. Aww. He's smarter than he looks, he is. And we're almost done with the cooldown on that Freddy doll. Which makes it even the more disappointing. What is this? We can't go here because it's recording? Is that what I am to understand? Why don't we make the hour last a little longer? Do it! Go get him! Destroy him! Knock the power out! Yeah! We're gonna get this boy on all fronts, let me tell you what. Do do do! Are you looking over here? Hello? Ah, damn it! The button came up, but I was not quick enough with the click. Shoot! This guy's even harder to use, I think, even though he has all these tools at his disposal. I do quite like them. It's 4 a.m., we gotta use this Chica. Come on, Chica! And I do want to wait for Freddy as well. Send that in the meantime. Ha 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 ha! Knock on the door! Knock on the door! Knock out the power! Oh yes, he's at 8%. This is over. I'm gonna come in here! Let's try. Hello? Get him. Get him. Damn! Just in the nick of time. Well, if I can get my Chica and my Freddy one more time, he's almost out of power anyways. Zero power. Whoa! And now they close in. This is the best ending to the episode, I think. I love it so much. Oh no. Are they coming for me in the dark? Please. Oh no! He made it! Damn, that's not the best ending. But oh well. It was relatively fun. I thank you, Nate Nash, for the suggestion. Bonnie Sim, go check it out on GameJolt or itch.io. The links are in the description. I have been Brandon Dayton, friends, your humble narrator. If you did enjoy the episode, I hope you will like, comment, and or subscribe. And until the next time, friends. Bye-bye! Why would they watch King of the Hill? That's like such an American show. Anyways, getting way off topic, we are doing some good team brawling here. Their Scoop is just not able to keep up with a baby backed up by a Voltar.